Hello. So, don't mind Sophie in the background playing, and don't mind my crazy hair. Let me use my purple again. But as you can see, just got my Ulta order. So, I'm really excited. And this will probably be my last haul for a while. Let me get this open real quick, and it won't be so long. Oops. We're good. Okay. Turn that side around. Put my address on it. Okay. Yay! I kind of forgot what I got. That's the bubble wrap. Wet n Wild set. Well, look at that last. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I love the box. Oh, this is my favorite eyeshadow set. But it's new. It has a fourth color with it now. Let me show you. It's the same name. It's called Walking on Eggshells by Wet n Wild. Find it. Oh no. I guess it did have fourth color before. Oh no, it didn't. Okay. So they added a transition color, but everything else is the same. But it's called Walking on Eggshells. This is the old one. This is the new one. So this right here is new. This is the absolute best eyeshadow ever. I want to try more colors, but I just keep buying the same one over and over because it's amazing. It's like $2.99. So I highly recommend it. Wet n Wild has amazing eyeshadows. I can't buy any more makeup for a while because I don't have anywhere to put it. So, let's see. Ooh, this feels nice. This is Makeup Revolution. Stick foundation. I hope I got the right color. I'm not very good at it. I won't open it, but I'm not very good at matching myself. Sorry, I can't get this open. Let's see what it looks like. I should have scissors in here, but I do not. Oh, smart. There we go. Now this is an F. Oops. F2. Looks like that. Oh. I really like the packaging. Doesn't really have a smell. The packaging's really nice. I think this was about $9. That's what it looks like. I think it'll match me alright. I'm excited to try that out. And if it's not the right color, but I like it, then maybe I can get another color and like mix them or something. And I got another foundation. It's the Ulta brand HD Full Coverage Liquid Foundation. I don't know. That might match. We'll see. I have like four foundations and none of them are exactly the right color, so I'm just kind of wanting to, oh, samples. I love the samples. See, we got a Clinique Moisture Surge sample. And how do you open this? Oh, I guess you just tear it. Oops. Bon Bon. Perfect. smells good. Oh. I have one more thing in here I'm really excited about. Yes, that's it. And I feel like after I bought this, I feel like I've seen these at TJ Maxx. So I'm gonna go back and check to get the other ones before I buy them at Ulta. Which, this wasn't expensive, but if I can get it cheaper at TJ Maxx, you know, let's do it. This is also by Makeup Revolution. It's a Naked Chocolate eyeshadow palette. I've been watching some people do some tutorials with this palette, and it looks amazing. I can get it open, and I have to just destroy the box. I'm not gonna keep it anyway, so. Here. Should have opened the window, but I was too excited. I've been waiting on the mail to come all day. Ooh, it's like curvy. Oh my god. But I swear if one of them is busted, I'm gonna be ticked. It's not. There was eyeshadow all over it. And there's eyeshadow on this. And there's a naked one with shadow. I really hope this wasn't used and returned. So, 15 shadows. They are all my color, like, I will be able to use all of them, so, I'm really excited. Yeah. It really looks like a good palette in the mirror, it's awesome. And I love the design of it. I know it's kind of like a ripoff of Too Faced or whatever, but it's still neat. So yeah, I'm gonna look for the other ones at TJ Maxx. Get this box out of the way. Okay. I'm excited to see what's in this Wet n Wild. Because I kind of forget. Of course. Flight of Fancy. It's called. I need to be prepared with scissors next time. Woohoo! Oh my gosh. This reminds me of like a PR package or something that somebody would get. Wow. I think that's it. I think it's just one. Yep, okay. So this is everything. Oh, and there's those other eyeshadows I was on the back. Some of those colors I will not use, but that's so cool. Hey! Okay, let's just start over here. Lip scrub. Perfect Pout lip scrub. It's called Pecker Up. I think I might have picked a different name. It smells really good, and I don't even like watermelon. So try that out. It's this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Primer Water Spray. What is this? I have a Photo Focus Setting Spray. So this is primer. Okay. Cool. Never used anything like that. Oh, there's that. And it came with two eyeliners. I'm really wanting to learn how to wear eyeliner because I just think it makes the looks look better. Okay. This is called Gilded Wings. And this is called Winged and Wild. knocking stuff over. Ooh, that's pretty green. I think green would look good with my brown eyes. Never tried it. Ooh, I love the gold. Maybe I can do something for Halloween with these. That's an idea. Okay, let's do this eyeshadow. What would you call this, a quad? Yeah. This one is called Hasta La Costa, baby. It's pretty colors. I might try and do something for Halloween. I love this one. These last two are sort of similar to my favorite one. This one's called Flock Party. I love those colors together. And their eyeshadows are amazing. Stop ruffling my feathers. I love this. This is like perfect fall colors. That is exciting. Ah, now I have plenty of lippies. I love the packaging on these too. It's really pretty. This one, there's two I'll probably wear, and then there's two that it would take a lot because I'm not very bold with my lip colors. This is called Shut the Pluck Up. That's funny. It's like oh, there's little hints of blue sparkles in it. It's like a maroony color, and there's blue, really small blue glitters. Yeah, you can sort of see it. That's pretty. That'd be pretty for fall if I can pull it off. This one is like a caramely, like tannish. It's called Pout of Paradise.
Sophie.
Now these two I would probably wear. I should put my glasses on. Featherless. Nice nudie. I love the packaging on those. It's pretty. And a pinky called Fly Gal. And then let's see, three baked blushes, which kind of look like highlighters. Oh my god, they're so pretty. They have like a hummingbird on them. This is called Don't Flutter Yourself. Really pretty. And Hummingbird Hype. I feel like these would be really pretty eyeshadows. And Dare to Soar. Super pretty. Yay! That's exciting. Now I have new stuff to play with and I don't have to get anything else. Awesome. So yeah, if there's anything on here you want to see or know more about, just let me know. And I'll check it out for you. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.